so nice.
Has anyone heard from Daniel?
Don't you worry about him. He's made his bed. He can lie in it.
Hope he's lying face down in a ditch somewhere.
That's more like it.
But he still needs a daddy.
Yeah, well, he doesn't deserve to be called that. Kirk is more of a dad than he'll ever be.